So, after the zoo was closed, back there, we had to cross the Hudson River Bridge. There's the Hudson River. There's the angry sky. There's rain over there. Yeah. New York drivers. We're headed to that mountain up there. We're gonna climb once we get across this bridge. Sometimes part of the Appalachian Trail is road walking. So you get the whole experience. Still a little upset about the zoo being closed at 4:30 on a Friday. What kind of zoo closes at 4:30 on a Friday? For that matter, what the heck does anything close at 4:30 on a Friday? I think the zoo animals have to get to happy hour or something? But it definitely looks like rain over there. So we're going three more miles to a campsite over on the other side of that mountain. Speed limit's 40, we are nowhere near approaching that, so don't worry. We're gonna keep hiking. Maybe I'll get a beer and everything will be all better. Happy hiking.